Well, we've got an interesting one here. You see, he's right down in here. We hook this bugger and it will be fun. There he is. Got him. Right under the machine. A little fella, but not bad. Nice little ghosty right in the garb. Got this one, forgot to turn the bloody camera on. He took it right under the rod tip. Quite a good laugh, really. There he is. Amazing what the old pound a quarter rod will do. Okay. Let's give it loads. Oh, you bugger. There you are. This is what we do. You just take that bit of Velcro there, mold the bread round it, and it's dangling off the hair. They suck it in and hooks all bare and they're on. Real simple. 12-pound fluoro. Well, we've got about 3 or 4 fish down here. Got to hook this one out from underneath these trees here. Oh, you bastard.
Yeah.
Fucking thing. £15. Yeah, about 15. You don't even have to fucking know about it. Oh, fucking smoking dope. No, I haven't. Fucking hell. There he goes. And there he is. Ooh. Ooh, he's right in the bushes. Ooh, yes. He's in there. Tough little buggers. There we go. Yeah, just a little fish, but tough. Well, still got spawn in him. That's got this ghostie right out of in there. I didn't film that one again, I don't know. Nice ghosty. That was the one that was right down in there.
Oh, that's lovely, that is. Yeah. What, 12, 13?
Something like that, yeah.
No, that's lovely, that is, mate. Well done.
Yeah. Yeah. That's a nice fish, about 12.